Yeah, it's the three lines of math that separates my life as a man from my life as an unfeeling ghost.